to flee from death. Eventually, we will discover the secret of immortality. But we're not there yet. To achieve that right now, we need to put aging on ice and be ready to grasp eternal life long after life abandons us. Greg Fahey is a cryobiologist. The goal of his team at biotech outfit 21st Century Medicine is to freeze human organs and tissues so that they can be revived undamaged centuries from now.
Cryopreservation is the preservation of living systems at very low temperatures. We usually are referring to temperatures that are low enough that you can store the system as long as you wish before you use it again. Cryopreservation is essential to get a cell or a tissue organ from one place in time to another place in time without allowing that system to change in the process.
Scientists have been trying to preserve whole organs and